Today, our subject English written, and we are learn how to write A to Z. Okay, first session में हमने A to L सीखा था ना A B C D E F G H I J K L. अब हम N से start करेंगे. Okay. Everyone ready? Okay, let's start. What is this? M for moon. M for moon. Then N for nest. N for nest. Then what is this? O for owl. Okay. Then what is this? P for peacock. Then P for peacock. Okay, then next Q for quill. Q for queen. Then what is this? R for red. And next, what is this? S for star. Then what is this? T for tree. Then what is this? U for umbrella. Then U for umbrella. Then what is this? V for van. Then what is this? W for watch. Then X for Xmas tree. Then next, what is this? Y for yacht. Then next, Z for zip. Okay, what is this? Z for zip. Then, अब हम revise करें A to Z. Okay, A से start करेंगे. A for axe, B for butterfly, C for cap, D for drum, E for ears, F for fan, G for gun, H for house, I for ink, J for joker, K for kite, L for leaf, M for moon, N for nest, O for oval, P for peacock, Q for quill, R for rat, S for sun, T for tree, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yacht, Z for zip. Now you all are understand? Okay, आप लोगों को घर पे प्रैक्टिस करनी है. ओके, स्मॉल लेटर A to Z लिखना भी है और बोलना भी है. ओके.